I wanna poke my negative stress in the chest, swing a haymaker left and not rest till I beat it to death. Breathing the best breath ever once I clean up the mess. Yet whenever I step, it retreats deeper into its nest. Just once, I wish to bridge the gap between me and that dude, the man I could have been after I realized that I had to. The type of cat to have past loss, asking is that you? But that's cool, you still don't recognize when I pass, boo. I wish that I could hold feelings, cause feelings hold me together yet broken closely at arm's length from me. I sometimes wonder if these epiphanies will kill me, creeping out of the deep dark corners of the real me. Lost moments of speech snatched away by the wind. I guess it's time to look inside and find a line again. I revive my grin as I begin to spend the 5 or 10 minutes it takes to dive within and realign my zen. Ask a poet where a song comes from, he'll tell you the soul, but the detail they fail to unveil is that the tale has been told. It's the air when it's cold, it's the parents that carried you home. It's what's scary in those areas where you won't dare me to go. In my hand I hold the soul of a poet, hoping to throw it over the moat of Moet and boats full of heads with no necks who protest against my inappropriate openness, standing at the edge of this precipice, staring at nothingness, just abyss.